All right, here's the first full loop on the Beaver line. Here's Jesse, and I got a beautiful girl with me for good luck. First set we come to, a nice beaver.
Check out his tail.
Check out his tail. He's been fighting and getting wounds. And
he should have some scars on his fur.
There's a vehicle of choice, and there's the vehicle that's a lot better that Jesse gets to ride. Here's our first set on a birch pole set. And we'll show you the next set when we get a beaver. Alright, second beaver set. Jesse's breaking through. I think he's getting a little bit tired. I noticed he picked up the pace a little bit once I started recording. It's about done, huh? Well, now we get the shovel technician. This shovel's a beaver shovel. It's got little holes in it. What do you...
I think it was big enough, but then it froze over.
Well, it's probably good enough for now. Ooh, this safety wire's caught in the ice too. That's good. All right, Jesse. One on this house already today. One more. Ooh. Well, you gotta take the good with the bad. And that's all the sets that we're using is just the birch pole. You got safety line coming up on this with the shallow water. You use a safety line attached to the pole. Go down, two snares right under the ice. Works good, except for not on this set, but all the other sets. Set number three. Weakness. Number six on the beaver line. We're about to see if it holds any spoils.
I think it does.
Woo! Look at there.
Jeez, I could feel it too.
It's a smaller one. But at least it's one.
It's not the smallest.
There'll be more out of here.
Jeezy.
Very nice, Dixie. How much? We'll make a sexy time with the beaver.
How come you don't make it so you can use the swivel?
It uses the swivel. Even though that pork wire is there, it still swivels.
I see.
Well,
you're gonna need your snare on this one.
Yeah, this should have been good. Get a new snare on this one. Put it back down. I'm gonna hand the camera off to Mandy here. Okay. So, she's there. We're gonna review this.
Okie dokie.
all it is. It's just a fresh birch pole. And then the shallower water, you just put two snares up right under the ice. And deeper water, like the ones that we're about to check, we put four snares. I wonder if this even dries them off, because it's like, the snow's kind of wet too.
Probably not right now. I'm sure it helps a little bit. But...
stop it yet?
No. There's Jesse setting it up. We had to replace the snare. It's not too bad. He's putting the support wire on. That support wire is what you can adjust your snares however you want to, for the most part. That's what it looks like. And that's how you slay the beef.
I can't turn it off.
Strap her in. Some of the deeper water will have a stick going across the hole, and instead of the support wire going to the birch pole, we'll put it on that one stick. It's a little bit safer with that deeper water. Now we're off to check the last three sets. Got two on the day.